Well, Mark, you got a little schmutz here on your